I did not grow up in a household that was very, like, mental health conscious. Like, we were very religious. I don't know if you've ever tried to tell your conservative dad that you have a mental health issue. It doesn't go great. When I was in high school, I was like, Dad, I think I'm depressed. And he was like, you just need some protein. Get a scoop of peanut butter. Yeah, there's a lot of dads out there just white-knuckling it through life right now. Clinging to a jar of chunky Jif like it's the answer. Just a buoy in the storm. It'll pass. The only mental health advice my dad ever gave me is I was having panic attacks in high school and I didn't know what they were. And I was very stressed out. And I was like, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. And I feel like this. I don't know what to do. And he goes, all right. All I can tell you is that when you feel like this, get as far away from the people you care about as possible. Until you feel different. Which is advice you give a werewolf. Like, just run into the woods so you're not a monster anymore. Don't let them see you change. They won't accept you for what you truly are.